As of today, April 19, 2024, Mitsubishi has not yet provided any formal confirmation regarding the Triton Hybrid that will be released in 2025. On the other hand, there have been discussions and reports that Mitsubishi is contemplating electrifying the next generation Triton, which may include a hybrid version of the vehicle. So far, this is what we have learned. There are a variety of electrification alternatives that Mitsubishi is investigating for the Triton, including hybrid, HEV, electric, BEV, and plug-in hybrid, PHEV, WhichCar. Drive. Combo suggests that a hybrid option is more likely to be available in the near future because it would be simpler to incorporate into the existing Triton frame framework. It has not yet been disclosed any information regarding the engine or powertrain that will be utilized by the prospective hybrid Triton. Keep an eye out for information that will be updated in the future as it becomes available. In the meantime, you could want to look into the current model of the Mitsubishi Triton or think about alternative hybrid trucks that are now available on the market. With regard to the 2025 Mitsubishi Triton, there is currently no official information available. Nevertheless, there is a great deal of conjecture and gossip that is going about on the internet. Although there are sources that claim the new Triton will be a full redesign, there are also sources that predict it will be more of an evolutionary improvement. It is possible that the 2025 Triton will be based on a platform that is shared with Stellantis, the automotive business that now has a controlling stake in Mitsubishi. This is one interpretation of the possibilities. If this were to occur, the Triton would have access to a more extensive selection of engines and technologies. A hybrid or electric powertrain might also be an option for the next generation of the Triton, which is another possibility. In reference to the 2025 Mitsubishi Triton, the following are various rumors. The platform that it will be based on is one that is shared with Stellantis. In addition, it might have the option of a hybrid or electric drivetrain. It will have a diesel engine that is more potent. It is going to undergo a considerable revamp on both the interior and outside. It is essential to note that these rumors should be taken with a grain of salt because there is currently no official information available. On the other hand, they do provide us with a glimpse of what should be anticipated from the subsequent generation of the Mitsubishi Triton.